Friday kickoff.
You're watching the American Conference on ESPN, a matchup with a potential for a lot of points this afternoon as the ECU Pirates make the trip west here to Dallas, Texas, and take on the 25th-ranked SMU Mustangs, a record of 8-1, which puts them tied with Memphis, 4-1 in the conference in the American West, behind only Navy, ECU, along with UConn, two teams still looking for a conference victory. Glad to have you with us here today in Dallas. Mike Cousins, Kirk Morrison. ECU off a tough late loss against Cincinnati last week. SMU did lose, but all of their goals are still in front of them.
Yeah, I tell you, the people around here in Dallas, they're all fans against Memphis, right, and Navy. They want those teams to lose because they still see a way to get to the conference championship game. They know what's in front of them.
Four of the ranked group of five teams come from the American Conference. The team to beat right now is Cincinnati, 7-1, and a top 20 team out of the American Conference in the first group of five, or the first college football playoff rankings. SMU, a high-scoring team. They're without about 30% of their total catches today. Reggie Robertson, Myron Galliard are out today for Shane Bouchel and this high-powered offense. Seventh in scoring in the country, almost 45 points a game, and it'll be SMU to start with the ball as ECU is set to kick it off. Jake Verity's got it teed up for ECU.